a Lost Creek Lunker 10 plus. I got it already outfitted with all my stuff. 900 bucks for the Sportsman's Warehouse. Can't beat it. Storage underneath there. Storage underneath there. Storage in there. Storage in here. I had to buy some accessories. Took home my paddle. Obviously the gears. All the pliers and such. And the solar panel. Aftermarket, but everything else from stock, getting all this cool I do have the wheels attached to it. That does not come with it, but pretty cool rig. Did really well.